Talk about a long guest list. In Jakarta, Indonesia, 221 couples got married at the same time in the same place on New Year's Day. The newlyweds ranged in age from 19 to 76 years old. There was a little rain, but the government covered the official wedding costs. If the government here will not cover your wedding costs, you may want to go ahead and get a little bit of help with that. Here we have Portia Allen, the owner of Excellence Events. You transformed our box studio into a mini.
Thank you so much for having us.
No, thank you for coming and thank you for inviting me. I feel so special.
Yes, thank you so much.
I got invited to this wonderful
you
event.
Did.
Thank you.
Yes, I'm so excited to be here with you, showcasing our tips and trends for 2019.
Yes.
We're ready to talk about the bridal season.
Okay.
So I have some amazing models here, and we want to go over the fashion and talk with my vendors. Here.
Okay.
Yes.
All right.
So we've got Tonka Ted here.
Yes.
For us.
Uh-huh.
And he's working on it in 2019 showcasing, and we're going to get him booked, right?
Okay.
So
right, right.
Make sure we're
Tell me a little bit about what kind of songs people are asking for when they're playing in their
events. They are the Snoop Dogg with Lil Duval in it, Blow Your Whistle, Too Short, all the slides, they ask for all that.
So everybody needs to make sure that they pack their whistles if they
Absolutely. Bring it in the new year, 2019.
Absolutely.
Yeah, absolutely.
And so we're really happy to have Mia Grace bridal shirt with our design, for this year. So we're looking for a lot of pictures with all of our embellishing here. We're going with this beautiful
so definitely the plunging back line that's
in. So when you see the scallop here, that is amazing detail that we want to make sure that we're featuring for 2019.
Okay, absolutely gorgeous.
And then also to our table, we have the absolute pleasure of working with Personal Touches by Janetta. And so she works with us on all of our decor styling for New Year's. So we're moving into like this corally type theme for 2019. We're really excited to see the mixture. So we got some mixed metals there on the table as well. So the mixed metals kind of give us that juxtaposed position. It kind of gives the audience something to look at while they're sitting at your table. So we don't want them to be bored, right?
No!
Right?
No,
so we want to give them things to play around with. And then, so moving again to this additional gown that we have.
This
gown has pockets.
It's got pockets.
You have to have pockets on your wedding day. So really happy about that. And we've got the gorgeous detailing up here.
Yes! Absolutely beautiful.
And then we've got the sleeves. So I want to make sure we gave you guys the options of having that cap. Because going for 18, they did that royal wedding thing, right? So you saw a lot for the cap sleeve and the cape. So we want to continue that going into 19 as well. Just really classic, elegant.
Yeah.
And we got this here and got this detailing. And then we got Rakita here.
We gotta talk to you, lady. Okay, so Pizza Photo, I know people want you. It is hard to book you, but it's because you do such amazing work. So what are some of the questions that couples should be asking when they hire you?
When they hire any photographer, you should be asking, how many events are you gonna do per year? If you are going to be the individual photographer shooting, or if they're gonna have someone else come in and outsource that work, I would be asking, how long should the day, information about timelines, how long the day should be for the photographer versus the rest of the team. Those are the big questions that people ask a lot of.
And you also want to make sure that you're including that bridal styling in your time.
Right.
Yes.
Right.
And then we're segueing that into our beautiful hair package here. So we've
got
Honey Hair Co. That has provided some additional hair and some styling for us.
Oh, that's gorgeous.
So you want to make sure that we're checking out that hairline. And we're going to actually bring them back, for another feature segment. So excited about that.
Yes, yes.
For Honey Hair.
Too.
But for trending for 2019, we just want to keep it light and fresh and airy, right? We want to talk about romance and whimsy.
Yeah.
We want people to feel like they're in love for the rest of our lives.
Okay.
And that's what it's all about. So thank you so much for having
us. No, thank you guys so much.
We're going to come back again.
I got invited to the party.
Are you going to get the bouquet when we come back?
I'm gonna try real hard. Everybody, we have Excellence Events. Go to Facebook, Innovations of Excellence, or visit innovationsofexcellence.com. You guys stay tuned for more Fox 2 News 9 a.m. I'll see if I can finally get that bouquet here on the 9 a.m. show.